NXT Universe is fired up as we are live. NXT North American Championship on the line. This our main event here on NXT. These two have brought their best here tonight before the break, just showcasing, bam, just how evenly matched these two are. And almost double pin, and no one wants to see the matchup end that way. And then Carmelo Hayes also, boom, hitting that perfect fadeaway during the break. But these two tonight have brought everything, all the best out of one another.
I tell you, we're watching two of the best NXT has to offer, and I tell you, this kid, Wes Lee, he's stepping up. He's showing Carmelo Hayes, I am on your level.
Look, Hayes has repeatedly said that no one has beaten him for the title, but that's just not true.
You know, I kind of agree with Carmelo Hayes in a lot of ways being...
Uh-oh. Oh! Well, look, it was Hayes who put the title... Saturday.
Good to see it.
Couldn't get it down off the ladder match, but can he reclaim it here tonight? And Lee able to kick out.
Well, look at that right there, Vic. All technicalities right there. All technicalities. Nothing really, really.
Talk about technicality. How about the technical?
Nothing definitive. Nothing definitive. You gotta lose definitive.
He attacked Wes Lee and he lost to Solo Sikoa, who beat him 1-2-3.
There again, like I'm talking about, that was a technicality. You didn't expect to face a beast like a Solo Sikoa. Come on, Vic.
He didn't get the job done in Halloween Havoc either.
Look here, Vic, like I say, technicality. Sometimes when you're not prepared properly, anything can happen.
Well, this is not a technicality. What's going to happen next week? Six women tag team action after everything we've seen. We've seen the animosity. We'll see those six women go at it in that six-woman tag team matchup. And also, Henley James going one-on-one finally next week. But we got to focus on this NXT North American Championship match.
It seems like Carmelo Hayes has Wes Lee in the crosshairs, getting ready to wrap this thing here up pretty soon. That's what I'm feeling right now. I'm not sure, but that's what I'm feeling.
Hayes ever so confident. Told our social media team earlier today, it's all about the game, how you play it. Others say it's all about control and how you can take it. A very cerebral approach to reclaiming his title here tonight.
I feel that. It is all about the game. And it's about playing the game properly. It's about making all the right moves. Yeah. It's about making that shot and not missing. Oh, you got to love it, man.
NXT Universe. Letting Hayes know what they thought about that 12-foot jumper as coming right back in. Gets caught, gets dropped. Face first goes Hayes, and the champion now starting to rally. Cinching, dropping, German suplex.
Beautiful belly to back right there by this kid, Wes Lee. And I think that right there, that was that last gasp. That was that one to say, hey, I'm still in this thing, man.
You can feel the vibe and you can see the action. It's all about the NXT North American title. And take a look. Boom. Nasty landing off that German suplex.
A lot of pressure right there on the upper body of a Carmelo Hayes right now. He's sucking it up, though. That's what I'm talking about, this young man. He's about just doing it and doing it and doing it big.
Talk about Hayes being in deep water. This is also new territory for Lee.
You know what this is, Vic? You know what this is? This is a fight.
Well, it certainly is, and it's breaking down. Nice kick. Look at the combination offense now from the champion.
Oh, beautiful combination right there.
Snapmare over. Big kick right to the back.
Welcome to that upper back. This kid, Carmelo Hayes, he needs to move.
Lee's starting to roll. Oh, Hayes, I'm sure would have loved to have moved out of the way a moment ago. Cleating uppercut from the champion. Challenger down. Challenger rock. Lee now up over.
Never seen Carmelo Hayes in this kind of trouble. He's going to have to do something. And he's going to have to do it. Oh! Oh,
just got planted.
That's it.
Cover.
That's it.
To retain. Not enough.
That was resilient. Or just instinct. One of the two.
Talk about how evenly matched these two are. Bam. Gets planted, gets stood up. Lee, though, take a look just how close,
man.
How close is that?
I don't know how he kicked out on that. Like I say, that was just one of those things. You hear that 1-2, and just the instinct says, kick out. That's
Lee,
what happened.
To the top. Was looking for that fourth. Oh, gets caught. Inside cradle. Inside cradle.
He got it.
Oh, champion able to get out. Going up, going around, dropping the champion again. Hayes again with another cover.
Duck it, quack, quack. Let's go. What?
Another near fall.
You gotta be kidding me.
Take one more look. Look at the impact. Bam! Lee bouncing off the mat still, though, wasn't enough for Hayes here tonight. And look, Wes Lee is answering a lot of questions, starting to silence some of those doubters that question that championship reign, that question him being champion after Halloween Havoc. He is showing you the heart of a champion.
Like we talked about it earlier, when you grow up and you go through adversity like this kid Wes Lee has, this becomes easy right here. This is nothing that you haven't dealt with before in life. I always say life is the hardest thing you're ever going to have to deal with. And this kid, Wes Lee, he's dealing with it tonight.
Lee charging right back in. Oh, got caught. Certainly is, and now take a look. We've seen Hayes in the past. When he shoots, he don't miss. And when he shoots, it's nothing but no. No at home. Lee back in.
Wow.
Cover.
Got him. No way.
Oh.
But I'm going to tell you, this is a match. This is a night. What a fight.
This is what NXT is all about. And Hayes rocked all the way to the outside.
That was the best thing that could have happened.
Oh, wait a minute. Trick Williams. What the hell's Williams doing?
It's moral support.
Moral support. You heard what Williams said earlier.
Moral support. He's not doing anything.
Uh-oh. Be rethinking that decision of Brick coming out here with some moral support.
I'll tell you something right there. That could have been a mistake from Wes Lee because he's in a bad place with this kid right here. Carmelo Hayes.
Hayes knows he has to get Lee back into the ring. The only place he can win and reclaim his title.
Look, that one little distraction. That's all this kid needed right there. We're about to go to that pay window I talk about all the time.
Now, forget about the pay window right now. Hayes is trying to get back to his feet because Lee just caught him.
Oh, look at the reversal.
Yeah, nice counter by the challenger and the champion. Face first into that turnbuckle. These two right now showcasing what it takes to be a champion here in NXT. What the hell was that?
You gotta be kidding me. Where is this kid getting this from?
Finishing touches into the cover, and the cardiac kid overcomes the odds once again.
What happened?
Here is your winner, but still the NXT North American champion, Wes Lee.
What do you mean what happened? Hayes got caught, Hayes got dropped, and Lee stands tall, victorious, still the North American champion.
Come on.
What a match. I mean, look. Carmelo Hayes was looking for nothing but net. Nice counter. Of course, these two know each other so well. And Lee, you got to admit, we all thought had it right here.
I thought he did.
But Hayes was able to kick out. Trip Williams would interfere. Of course, as we saw, he was isolated. He was wiped out. He was taken care of.
I thought that was a mistake right there, Vic.
And then, you talk about a playbook. I don't know what page of a playbook that was on.
Just called the guilty. Just took that boy head off. Right there, Vin. He just took it straight off. And
bam!
Dropped it with that Michinoku driver. Oh, let's go home.
What a victory, and once again, for Wes Lee, stands tall here as champion on NXT. Dijak is back, and he just laid out the North American champion. Dijak has brought his brand of justice to NXT.